Lenas, it was fantastic day for you. At the first half stage, you was in the top 10. And now you come to finish as the first one. So you are now the leader. How you feel with this success of this day?
The feeling is wonderful because this race is like a historical in cycling. The Kwiatkowski wear the yellow jersey in this race, so it's honor to wear the yellow jersey too. It's very good feeling.
What was your strategy on this stage?
Attack as many times as you can and just break away with the right guy and make it to the finish. That's it.
How you feel on this windy stage? Here on each stage will be strong wind on the back, on the front. How you challenge it?
I'm used to strong winds because in Lithuania I live near the sea and it's always the strong winds, so it's not a problem.
Okay, so I will congratulate one more time for the success and keep finger for your success on the finishing grounds. Thank you very much. Thank you.